selfish behavior of some individuals is causing Mother Earth to cry. Let me give you an example. One day I was walking along the park, and what did I see? A lot of plastic bags, used bottles, used tin cans, and other debris lying all over the park. And this is the park where each morning and each evening, many people go around either strolling, running, or cycling. Imagine what would happen if each one of them took a minute to take out a plastic bag and collect the rubbish that is lying around and dispose of it. What everyone is expecting is for the cleaners to do it, but sometimes the amount of rubbish or debris that is disposed of is just too much and does not coincide with the working hours of the cleaners. So what does this mean? All of us have a role to play in society. The next time you go to the park and you see rubbish lying around, gather a few children to come with you, your family, your friends, your fans, and together remove the rubbish, the debris, and so forth. Keeping the environment is good, because when you get rid of all these toxins, you are making it a safer and cleaner place for us. There would be less chances of us getting an illness. Secondly, good sanitation and good hygiene is always important to keep us away from germs, fungus, and virus. All of us have a role to play in keeping our planet clean. Let us start the first step by going to any park that you see and finding a way to gather a group of people to dispose of, to remove of the unwanted rubbish over there. It can be a tissue paper, it could be a toilet roll, it could be a diaper, it could be a plastic bag, it could be a paper bag, it could be used tin cans or bottles. Don't wait for others to do it. Why should we wait for others to do it? We can keep our environment clean. This is where we live, this is where we walk, this is where we cycle, this is where we run. So why not? Let's keep our environment clean. First of all, for ourselves, secondly, for our family, thirdly, for society, and finally, for Mother Earth. Let us all come together and keep our planet clean. This is Distinguished Toastmaster Premakumar, and my message to all of you is, let us all come together to keep our environment a safe and clean place. Save the Earth. Let's make the Earth cleaner. Let's take care of our planet. Have a wonderful day ahead.